Okay, are we ready, guys? Let's do this. Go on, start it out. Let's do it.
Mic check! I would just like to ask! How you can support!
I mean, it's too small, dude.
What? Huh?
Slow down! Mic check! I would just like to ask. How you can support. A candidate that. Has declared a war on the homeless.
Declared a homeless.
That is calling homeless people rats. As if they are subhuman.
As if they are subhuman.
They are also partaking in allowing. Bishop Estate to evict families. And sell their house. To vacationers as a vacation home. We would also like to ask.
How do you support the financial system?
The bailout of the banks. Which is really theft.
Are we going back down farther?
Yeah.
Cool. That's it. I think he wanted to say something. We just met the bouncer.
Do you have anything to do?
No. I think you're doing great. That was good.
I wish we got more response from them. They just stood there.
they were looking. They were left. They were just like, oh, really? And fuckers. See, this is the good crowd down here. So now that you have a taste of what you want.
Now you can really let it rip,
right? Because these are the big wigs down here. These are the actual important ones.
Should we do another one right here?
Right in the middle, at least. Hell yeah, man. Right next to the PR dude.
As we're marching?
No, I think we just stand there just like we did. They're all looking like, what the hell?
I would just like to ask. How you can support Carlisle?
When he has declared a war on the homeless.
He evicts people and steals their stuff. He also evicts families and sells their home. All for the name of profit and greed. Carlisle supports the banking institutions.
That are stealing all from America.
And the Hawaiian Nation.
Go on, do something else. You done? Okay, give it here. Here, take this. Screw this. No mic check. I'm just gonna fucking.
Let it rip.
Hawaii is under control by America. Carlisle agrees and profits off this notion. Carlisle supports the Federal Reserve and the fractional banking system. Carlisle supports the notion that inflation is to screw America and Hawaiians. Carlisle believes all the homeless are rats. He supports Trish and Tulsi Gabbard that allows expensive. Repeal Bill 54. It allows the means for you to create debt. You lose money. Your tax dollars is useless when you are not able to utilize them. People should not have street departments wander around this county of Honolulu beating and stealing their stuff.
In the name of Bruce Lee Jones.
This is high school bully mentality. Support Hawaii. Do not support the fractional banking system. Do not support. Do not support the fractional banking system.
Or Carlisle.
Or Carlisle. Mayor Carlisle does not believe in you. He does not believe in Hawaii. He does not believe in the Hawaii citizens.
He does not have a law.
He supports Bishop Estates to kick the Hawaiians out of their lands after they've been developed to make a profit.
He has no aloha.
He has no aloha for you. He has no aloha for your culture. Do not support the Federal Reserve. Does your money ever increase? How does it feel to know that every gallon you spend $5 just to go 20 miles? How does it feel to know that on this small island, to go from one end to the other, you just spent the cost of a meal? Do not support the fractional banking system.
Mic check.
Nice.
Mic check!
Mic check!
Carlisle supports Bill 54!
Carlisle supports Bill 54!
And the theft of all people's stuff if you do not have a residence!
And the theft of everyone's stuff if you do not have a residence! That's a lot to say.
Yeah,
okay?
No.
You have to always break it up immediately. Yeah.
Okay, how do we do?
I think mission accomplished. But it looks like now we're supporting them announcing stuff. Let's just keep announcing Carlisle stuff.
Gungi.
Let's go. We're going. We're done. They got their action, let them do their thing. We're done. We are done.
Aloha.
See you, man.
See you, buddy.
Yeah, have a good one. I could have said a lot more, but I was starting to get mad, so I figured I'd stop. Yeah, I was starting to get mad, so I was like, no, I'll stop. I could have went in much more detail. I figured it wasn't best. Could you?
I couldn't hear what was being said, but I was like, damn, they are getting their ass kicked.
That was me.
That's what happened to what was it, Carol Fukunaga the other day. He used to come to our street corner like this all the time, like a protest. I'm sorry. Do I know you?
All right, guys. I'm going to turn this off for a few minutes, and I'll jump back on.